What if I just like, sorry, it cut off. What if I just like leave it, like here? Okay, it just falls over. So I don't really know how to work it. Right, I think we'll need the pump. Look, I'll show you how to do it. That's it. Okay, right, guys. Okay, my own pause. Right.
So you do that and then put the clip on, is that what you do?
I don't know. I think it will be better just to
do you want to hold it up?
Okay. Right guys, now I have a hand free, I think. Right guys, so I'm gonna check it's pumping up pretty good then. Leave space, right. Oh yeah, keep pumping. Oh guys, that's like that's good, that's good. Right, I'm gonna get the. Where's the clip? Okay, here. Alright, so. Alright, guys, so we're. I'm just trying to make it so none of the air can escape. Right. Can you film me?
No. I'm not filming.
Okay. Alright guys. So we're gonna take it outside. But you probably won't be able to see that well. It says it's only 2 meters, I'm not sure. Oh, it doesn't go stand up. There you go, what's it supposed to do? It's kind of standing up. Okay, it fell down. What are you supposed to do with it? What are you supposed to do with it?
Just enjoy having it like, well, like a kite or something.
Okay. Right, I'm just gonna put it in my room. It's running out of air. Like, come on. Why would you run out of air? It's just not right. Anyway, yeah, guys, I made an hour-long Minecraft video. I'm not sure if it'll be uploading because the 15-minute thing didn't work for some reason. I've got an idea. What if I move, like, everything that I've got to the side? Open up my window. And put the stairs right on the wall. Okay, right, guys, now we're gonna go outside and straighten it up a bit more. There it is. Then, what if we just put it like... That's bad. We put it over here. And then it looks a bit better. Don't really know what the meaning of it is. Anyway, there you go. Oh, to make a toilet. What's it called again? Torpedo balloon. You're supposed to...